contest is a Southern Scramble match, where the first person to secure a pinfall or submission will be declared the winner. Introducing first, from the Steel City, the Steel
yeah. Grease Monkey, we are underway with an action-packed edition of Action Plus. We have a Southern Scramble where the first person to secure a pinfall or submission will win. Grease Monkey, you've got two people I know you're very familiar with in the ring right now.
Oh, absolutely. You know Grease Monkey had to escort his boys out to the ring tonight for this here Southern Scramble. And if there's one thing New South knows how to do, it's start a show off right.
Now, did you give them any word of advice before this?
Go in there and beat the pants off of any fellers what's thinking otherwise.
It's a great strategy, I gotta say. There's a reason why these two people here really had a lot of success. I think a lot of people are talking about the Pipes. Oh my God, what a power slam by Johnny Pipes. And that's and a suplex.
Just look at that teamwork, Carmen. How can you not talk about the body shot? Thunder Thighs, Johnny Pipes. They're a well-oiled machine, baby. Oh, no.
And the Good Sisters now. Coming in and putting a beating on your body shot.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait. Oh! The atomic drop didn't work.
No, Thunder. Getting a little taste of his own medicine, I'm afraid.
The signature move of Thunder Thighs turned against him, and the Good Sisters. Double suplex to Johnny Pipes.
I tell you what.
Oh, what a lariat. Tony Evans, Dr. showing exactly why they call him Superior Tony Evans.
Absolutely.
But right now.
Slamming the Good Sisters down like last week's laundry. Oh! And for his trouble, he gets a kick from Aaron Wade.
Now what a matchup this is here. Kung Fu Janela and Baby Dragon Aaron Wade, both men very familiar with martial arts. Trading kicks.
Oh! Like a Jackie Chan movie going on right now.
What a showdown.
Easy crane kicks. Oh!
Tony Evans was not expecting that one.
Nope. Tony Evans learned the hard way. You don't ever interrupt a Kung Fu showdown.
Kung Fu Janela there just driving Aaron Wade's head down on the mat. Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Donnie's got something in mind here. Building up speed. Going up top. What's he going to do? Oh, Lord! And a senton. Wiping out every one of his competition.
Exactly what you expect from Donnie Janela. Going up top and coming, crashing down hard.
Crowd coming alive here for Kung Fu Janela. Donnie now rolling Tony Evans in the ring. Going to go for the pinfall. Oh.
Doesn't quite get it.
Unfortunately, may have waited just a second too long. Tony Evans rocks. Backing up into the corner.
Donnie Janela may have picked the wrong target here with Superior. Oh! Tony Evans dropping Donnie hard.
And a clubbing blow to the back of the head.
Nothing doing for the pin, though.
Grease Monkey, just think about all the talent in this match.
Oh, absolutely. Talent-loaded match. Plenty of athletes capable of putting on main event quality matches anytime here in New South.
We've got legit main eventers in here. Former champions battling it out with gotta be future champions in here as well. So
definitely some future champions in here, former champions. No has-beens in the ring of New South. Only always were's and always will be's.
Superior Tony Evans ducking that kick. Now locking in. Oh, and that tire suplex.
Planting Donnie Janela hard. Now the Good Sisters have something for Tony.
The Good Sisters have a strategy here. Teaming up. The Good Sisters looking to both pick up the pinfall.
There's my boys breaking it up just in time.
But the body shot. Crowd chanting for Body Shop here. Johnny and Thunder both rolling out to the ring. Rolling out to the floor, I should say.
Grease Monkey's taught his boys well. They know when to back off, when to come up with a strategy, take their time.
Laying off the gas, you may say.
Absolutely. You gotta lay off the gas until you see that opening, then you floor it and get out ahead.
And good sisters in here. Oh, what is going on here? Assistant Canadian Destroyer!
Good Lord!
Are you seeing this?
The good sister's pulling out some unique strategy here.
Just used a man as a weapon on another man.
Absolutely. That.
Thunder now sending him in.
My body shot, boys.
She's got
it. Oh, something to say for the good sisters. Was she able to kick out? I'll tell you what now.
One tough girl right there.
We all know who Grease Monkey is back in this fight, but the good sisters impressed him with that offense.
Absolutely, good sisters. Incredibly talented duo. Right now, Aaron Wade cleaning up house. Just throwing those short arm clotheslines one after another. Taking out the dancing fool, J-Mo.
Aaron Wade hotter than a plugged muffler right now.
And we've seen this little bit of aggression out of Dylon here. Saw it the last episode of Action Clash. Looks a little frustrated here lately, going on that losing streak that he has been.
Something definitely stirring deep within Dylon. Taking things a bit more seriously. It looks like he wants to be taken more seriously.
He's a very conflicted man for sure. Oh! In a spine buster on his own partner.
Oh no! Dylon got tricked into taking out James. Oh! Aaron Wade distracted.
The substance abuse.
Here is your winner, Johnny Pipes.
A broadcast partner, Grease Monkey. Going in to celebrate with his boys. Johnny Pike picking up this huge victory in the Southern Scramble right here on Action Plus. Folks, we hope you are enjoying what you're seeing so far. We've got a great matchup coming up your way next as we got Derek Neal taking on Ichiban, number one, Jada Newman, in what is sure to be an absolute banger. So, folks, be sure to stay tuned because that match is coming up next. Woo!